Now today, we're gonna do a classic.
Nirvana.
And the song is called Where Did You Sleep Last Night?
I'll start yippity yappiting and let's go.
Okay. He's left-handed.
Back because Kurt smacked me in the face with a surprise.
Tell him, Kurt.
Don't ever shine. I will shiver the whole night through.
My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the
shine,
I would shiver all night through.
You feel that, man?
My girl,
Damn.
So I loved it. That was amazing.
Oh my God. So much emotion poured out of that dude and out of that instrument. It's just insane. It's overwhelming. It's like, holy shit.
Oh my goodness. That voice. What a powerful voice. Like, what did that's that end where he like gave it his, like he sang from his soul. Like with so much power and so much, jeez. Oh my Lord.
Oh my goodness. You know, it does, it feels extremely grating. It evokes a ton of feeling and it almost feels disturbing. Again, it's like an animal that's caught in a trap. I'm shocked by the sound.
I didn't expect it to be like that. I was just like, wow, you know, like he has a good voice, but I didn't expect him to, like, I was like, wow, his voice is pretty good. But then it went like, woo. And I was just like, whoa.
You know, I mean, I would say he's the best vocalist in the world, but he has his stamp and he's influential and undeniably talented.
Kurt has a way of finding, he finds a way to melodically, translatically hypnotize you through his voice to make you like trapped into what he's saying.
So just sit here and watch that and know that he's no longer here. But what was he thinking about during these performances? What was going on through his head? That's also why there's, you can feel the pain. It's chilling, it really is.
I'm still shivering from that last bit of sound that he made. This was, it just moved me. That's what you want from a song, right? You want it to move you. I don't want it to be vocally perfect every time if it can't move me fundamentally.
So that's why I really love these unplugged, stripped down versions of songs, man, because you really get to hear the artists, you know, at their most raw and at their most honest, you know what I'm saying?
I feel like, to me, this is one of those moments, you know, we all remember when a certain iconic event happens in our life where you were when you first saw or heard that, you know, whatever it is. And this, to me, is one of those moments. I am always going to remember where I was, what day it was, Thanksgiving Day 2022, that I first listened to this song.
It's always awesome to see, like, when these artists pass away, they leave behind such great music, such great performances, and their presence will continue to live on forever, man. I feel like that's true immortality right there.